So we got a sanctuary.
Oh my god.
Is it?
They can make this lame joke.
Mr. 5K!
I'm on the 5K. Oh boy. Shot and worry.
Yeah.
Wait, why is
the match of the
yeah. Wait, who's
the one?
Wait, who's playing the real Samus?
Do you know Samus?
Hey, great.
Shoot.
I don't like this game.
Oh my god.
I don't like this game.
Come on,
oh my gosh.
Hey, what's that?
Oh my god, you can do that!
Okay, I
don't know how you can do that!
I believe you out there with the
I don't know how to do it. That was my goal.
Wait, ready?
He basically used his body to cover him.
Yeah, he blocked the tether.
Are you the real Samus?
Am I the real Samus?
Yeah.
I mean, no.
I don't
know.
I like this game, to put it simply. Oh my gosh. Did you show up for Melee?
I'd be pissed off in my own house for like 3 hours at a time.
Yeah.
I guess.
How
do you like this game? Dislike. How do you dislike this game more than Coral?
Oh,
we
have to do this. Okay. Alright, so
one of the English Grand Finals were the Chicago Reflex Galaxy. One of the Grand Finals was which is a village in it was hurting, like, it hurts your soul to watch that match, because the village is just like, I want to not move He won, he ended up resetting the bracket and won. It took you like half an hour to get the entire thing, like, just that one set, or 2 sets, technically.
That's insane.
Well, the main problem is they nerfed so they nerfed really, which is like a close-up game.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Because he used to have pretty good, like, box setting here.
Yeah, because he used to be able to go off better on those, but now he can't.
Yeah, just to make sure.
He used to be like, a board. So you kind of have to play the game with box setting.
I like the color commentator
for like this match. Is like, you know, it's like the there's the play-by-play and then there's the guy that gives all the background information. You're like, so I basically know everything, even though this game has been out for 4 weeks.
I was,
yeah.
Oh, so like, how much time did you put? Have you invested? I was going for that new game plus Immortal Light. You're like, you're like combos with Shulk.
I probably put more time into like actually learning about the game and actually playing it, which sounds sad.
But it's probably better.
Well, it's more interesting in my opinion.
Right. I have so many like
the more you learn, the better you'll be. For the most part.
I still go for shield grabs, even though it's almost not as bad.
Yeah. Well, depending on your character, best option is immediately after shield. And if you have a fast area, it's the frame 3
jump squad.
And then up B, because you can buffer up B while you're in shield mode. Because the only one thing I don't like about this game is the buffer. It messes so many people up. Especially like ice climbers.
Oh. I turn around and then come back.
There's.
Also, the mic on.
What?
Is the mic on?
I think it is.
That's super armor.
Let's keep it an esports game. Shoot. Yeah, that's why Ozmap's responding to us. And he has zero motivation for any Smash game.
No.
That's alright. That's you.
Doc,
the only real question asked then would be why are you watching?
Yeah, why?
Cool.